Pakistani authorities confirm a suicide bomber at the centre of a mosque attack wore a police uniform to gain access to the area. More than 100 people, mostly police officers, were killed in the blast in Peshawar on Monday. Authorities now believe he did not act alone and a network of militants could be behind the attack. At least 150 people remain in hospital.